That man from Bryan, Texas can't fix most anything. His granddad played steel guitar with that Bob Wills Texas swing. But the truth to the story brings folks from miles around. You can smell that post oak smoking from that east side part of town. Burnt ends, burnt ends. You've never had a brisket that tastes like this, my friend. Burnt ends, burnt ends. Franklin Barbecue, smoking it up again. Oh, go Jay Bird, come on. There's quite a pedigree in that Franklin family name. Aaron's mom and dad introduced him to the game. From backyard barbecues, no frills barbecue, a little rub here, a little rub there. Sold out! Burnt ends, burnt ends. You've never tasted brisket, it tastes like this, my friend. Burnt ends, burnt ends. Franklin Barbecue, smoking it up again. Oh, Jason and Chris. So if you're ever down in Austin and you're standing in that line, waiting for that Franklin barbecue so sublime, don't forget to say hi to his wife Stacy and the crew. A little up here, a little up there. Sold out! Burnt ends, burnt ends. You've never tasted brisket that tastes like this, my friend. Burnt ends, burnt ends. Franklin Barbecue, smoking it up again. If you're ever down in Austin and you're standing in that line, waiting on that Franklin barbecue so sublime, don't forget say hi to his wife Stacy and the crew. A little up here, a little up there. Sold out! Burnt ends, burnt ends. You've never tasted a brisket that tastes like this, my friend. Burnt ends, burnt ends. Franklin Barbecue, smoking it up again. Well, Franklin Barbecue, smoking it up again.
Franklin's Barbecue, guaranteed you'll like it.